point. He gets a chance to get all their players into the zone and set up. And then Carter throws one out to Gabrick, but it misses him. And I'm not sure that that was just accidentally that Gabrick missed it. It landed right onto Voynov's stick. He pulls the trigger, and Jonathan...